we do here is, again, we are able to tell when the waves, when the tsunami is able to arrive, because we know how fast typically these move. And so what the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center is able to do is give us its list. Indonesia, the first impact here, already done. We're past that now. So the tsunami has already arrived. If one was generated, I'm going to keep saying if one was generated.
What about earthquakes? The ground begins to crumble. 10 on the Richter scale, only just to rubble. What about hurricanes? What about tsunamis? Katrina and her waves cause so much damage.
When Hurricane Katrina struck New Orleans, entire neighborhoods vanished under 20 feet of water. The devastation ranks as one of America's worst natural disasters.
The black cause of famine, why do so many die? Send them pictures of Modena, Africa has Wi-Fi. And what about Jacko? Here they did the moonwalk. Used to turn into a zombie at midnight o'clock.
Dawn. And as the sun breaks through the piercing chill of night on the plain outside Forum, it lights up a biblical famine, now in the 20th century. This place, say workers here, is the closest thing to hell on earth.
so there must be an atmosphere with a considerable amount of oxygen. Water too. But is there life? Could be contamination. Certainly nothing intelligent.
Breaking news now on Fox News Channel. The Los Angeles Times and the Associated Press are now reporting Michael Jackson has died in Los Angeles this afternoon.